Behind the lines. 3, 2, 1, charge!
All right, in autonomous, all three blue robots heading down to the courtyard. Two red robots in the courtyard, 40-60 currently stuck on the ramparts. 30-12. 55-46 going into the low goal. Got it. 14-25 also in the low goal. Jersey Voltage taking a long shot. Missed it to the left. 14-25 heading over the rough terrain. Here comes Jersey Voltage one more time over the rough terrain. With the boulder, line up their shot, up and missed. Down on the red end, the shot was made. 14-25, and a red robot is stuck right there underneath the low bar. Neither of them can get out. There they can. Ready to shoot. They were Carver finalists last year in 2015. They've got two regional wins this year and a finalist award. Hoping for more this weekend. Jersey Bowman makes a shot. 55-46 makes a shot. 14-25 went low. 70 blue, 37 red. Here comes Jersey Voltage one more time. Ramming into the tower, ready to shoot, up and miss. A red shot went up and in. 33-97, I think, made that. 40-60 is lining up. 49-20 made a shot. Bell River Automatons made a long distance shot. Here comes Jersey Voltage one more time. Lining up, wide right. 86 blue, 57 red. Jersey Voltage, another quick shot, it goes in. Red shot in, 49-20 makes it. 30 seconds to go, advantage blue. Jersey Voltage heading back to the tower one more time. 55-46 is there near the tower. 49-20 looks like they're gonna try to climb. 15 seconds to go, here comes 49-20, they're hooked. 55-46 is hooked and climbing. They're going up. 49-20 is climbing. 5 seconds to go. 3, 2, 1. 49-20 may have got high enough. I'm not sure. score has been submitted. Victory goes to the Blue Alliance, 113-87.